Hello everyone, it's Jason Donnelly, EJ Puzzle, reporting for my website iPadLoops.com, and today we're going to have a look at DAW LP by Klevger. So I have DAW LP running in AUM along with several other apps, and I've created this sort of organic staticky soundscape. And what I did was I wanted to think outside of the box with DAW LP. I wanted to use it more as an instrument rather than an effect. So what did I do? Well, I took the app and I made sure it was switched to always, so that it's always making noise as if the vinyl record was always playing, okay? But I had most of these sliders down except for the scratches. And then the others you kind of just adjust to taste. And we're just getting kind of a clean crackling kind of noise, kind of glitchy noise effect here. All right, so set them up to sound as you wish. And now here's the trick here. Ape filter. Now listen to that. It's a preset, an ape filter. It's called geometric. And it really transforms DAW LP. I'm using a high pass filter, kind of cut some of the lows off, and EOS 2 for a nice big cavernous reverberation. These are the settings I have in EOS 2. Now, I also have an auto panning going using LFO, Rosetta LFO. It's sending modulation on this top row here over to the panning. The second row I'm using to modulate this high pass filter on Axon 2, which is also acting as a rhythmic kind of glitchy sound. So if you're looking for that kind of Perplex On sound, this is a real easy way to get it. If you're not familiar with Perplex On, check him out on YouTube. Now here I've got the auto panning set up. You can see how I set that up. And the LFO on the frequency cutoff here on the high pass filter. Okay. So it's all being modulated through Rosetta LFO. You can see here, you don't need to have any of these selected. I don't know why, you know, I clicked on that. It's kind of out of habit. You know, I thought I had to click on this, but you don't. It's already routing. I just routed it through the little channel settings down there, down below, under the channel fader at the very bottom. That's where you set up your MIDI automation and stuff. So, right here. So you can set that up there. So that's it in a nutshell. What else do I have going on? Well, I got another Klevgrand synth. And oh, everything's going to mix A, okay? And I'm pushing my processor here. I'm going to record. So I got everything going to mix bus A. And then on mix bus A, I'm recording the audio. So here I'm going to record the audio of this generative soundscape. I'm going to show you in another video how I import that into a new app called Spacecraft, which is granular synth, and really then manipulate this soundscape. So that's it. A real quick Perplex On inspired organic staticky soundscape. Thanks for watching.